सर, मेरा तो ये मानना है कि ये जो कोविड क्राइसिस है, इट इज अ ग्रेट क्राइसिस फॉर द एंटायर ह्यूमैनिटी, बट एट द सेम टाइम हमें इसको थैंक करना चाहिए कि इट ब्रॉट इनटू फोकस द अर्जेंसी एंड द नीड फॉर अस टू कन्वर्ट आर इंटेंट ऑफ मेकिंग आर एमएसएमई स्ट्रॉन्गर इनटू एन एक्चुअल एक्शन प्लान. एटलीस्ट आज की डेट में गवर्नमेंट का और जो भी कंसर्न लोग हैं उनका इस इश्यू की तरफ ध्यान गया कि वी कैनॉट जस्ट लिव विद एन इंटेंट फॉर एवर एंड एक्चुअली हमें कुछ उस पर काम करने की जरूरत है. बट अभी भी जैसे जो गवर्नमेंट का आइडिया है कि ऑफ सपोर्टिंग एमएसएमई फॉर बिडिंग फॉर लार्ज टेंडर्स एंड लार्ज बिड, इट इज स्टिल एन इंटेंट. नाउ व्हाट वी हैव टू सी इज कि हाउ डू वी एक्चुअली मेक इट हैपन ऑन ग्राउंड. आज की डेट में अगर कोई भी एमएसएमई जिसका समझिए नेटवर्थ इज मे बी 10 करोड़ एंड इफ दे हैव टू बिड फॉर अ प्रोजेक्ट विच इज मोर देन देयर नेटवर्थ, so they will have to bring in funds. And today what we see is that no banks are willing to extend funds without any kind of collaterals, which have to be even more than 100% of the value of the funds offered. So how is that possible for any MSME to bring in collaterals beyond their network? Bahut sare promoters might actually end up using their own personal properties and their residential homes as collateral. So that means they are putting that at risk to conduct their business, which means that if they have any kind of problems, then they don't even have a place to live in. And second issue aata hai isme hamara rate of interest ka. India mein hamara jo rate of interest that MSMEs have to pay, that is almost double of what some of our competing organizations in different countries are paying. So at that kind of interest rate, we become totally unviable in competing with any of these people. And then another problem that we as an MSME face is we are very focused on innovation. But if we try to sell any of our innovative products to the government, then the governments tell us that you have to come through a process of tendering with at least three suppliers. Now, for an innovative product, how can we have multiple suppliers where it is a product that has been created by an MSME? So governments have no way, no route of procuring such products. And then the other problem that we as MSMEs face is we have to suffer multiple registrations. If anybody is trying to set up a factory, a manufacturing facility, as per government's intent, Udyog Aadhaar should be sufficient for anybody to set up an enterprise. But field mein agar hum dekhe, so this is not true. Every state has its own policies, its own departments, who every time they need, for example, in Delhi, we have MCD that needs a registration. We have the DSIDC, which needs a registration. So we have to go through all this red tapeism. So it becomes very difficult for any MSME to increase its capacity. And then on the other hand, another problem that I foresee is that even if we set up a manufacturing unit and we set up a plant, which will take large amount of investment, large amount of risk from the side of MSME, but we are not able to get any kind of purchase guarantees or any kind of future procurement plan from government or any agency that it will continue to run for a long period. So that means we end up taking all the risk, chahe financial risk hai, chahe technical risk hai, chahe market risk hai. Everything has to be borne by the MSME with actual no support from the government side.